students have a special surprise here in Dayton as the school welcomes a Disney princess that specializes in sign language.
Kindergartner Maury Bellinger is the first deaf student to ever attend Dayton Consolidated School. As soon as staff learned that she would be a student, they made it a goal to teach everyone the proper communication technique.
With sign language.
Teachers posted signs throughout the school to help students learn.
They have been phenomenal. It makes me a little mushy. They probably know at least 15 signs, if not 20.
Today, teachers rewarded students by welcoming Cinderella for a princess party. She sang to students in sign with a little help from Maury.
This is a special day for her, not only to celebrate her and all of her growth and achievement, but the school as well and how much sign language the students and the staff have learned.
Maury's mom, Shannon Bellinger, says her daughter is receiving a ton of support.
Makes you feel like, you know, she's in the right place.
Teachers say they're excited to continue teaching Maury during her elementary school years. In Dayton, I'm Talia Clark for WMTW News 8.